Hey folks, and we're giving here the new episode of Let's Play Kenshi. So I did a couple of wee bits. There was an attack, which I'm hoping I remember to show you. But I also got wheat straw to start one farm, which I also hope I remember to show you. So, you can get 25 plants per cycle. So once we can get consistent to that there, then we can get consistent bread. Or no, hang on, I need to build something else. Grain silo. Yep, so that's 4 iron plates. I suppose I shall There we go. So we'll build that. I've built the other windmill. So we have 2 windmills now. I've also upgraded stone processor, researched it. So it's just the one worker with 80% efficiency, and the same with the iron refinery. It's the one worker. Excuse me. Oh yeah, got a hostage. So I need to find out who has all the medkits. Doit has one. Zargon has one. AJ has several. Let's see. Tell him to do medic. So, currently incinerating. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna ask this guy to join us. Talk to. What's your story? He's a hairbrusher. Okay. If I let you go, will you join our cause? Where's the food at? Yeah, you'll get some grub. We've got plans for you. What you got? Forget it. I don't care. I'm so hungry, I'll take anything. Okay. So, new person. What to call? Tell you what to call. I'll tell you in a second what to call. New subscriber. Yeah. Feeling his name's Johnson. But I want to make sure. I'm trying to access it on my phone, but it's not easy. Or it's not handy. Oh, there's the inbox. Okay. Oh. I said Johnson, didn't I? It's Anderson. Don't know where I got Johnson from. So, say hello to Anderson with your little mustache. So, confirm. Okay. If Anderson Gohan. Gohan can now eat. So, Gohan's duties will be to look after farms. Any stats? Okay. There we go. So, that's done, that's done. That's still 25 plants to go. That's got 57% to go. Ganderson, you can also work the bench whenever everything's done and dusted. So he's got the fabric. Okay, yes, I also put stuff up here. More fabric. And the electronic components. Okay, so I need one of those. Alright, so back down to Anderson. Has anyone else got fabric? You can give him some shoes and a big ass sword. Excuse me. Okay, so Anderson, crafting. Okay, that's that done. So Omi can go and finish building that light. Now that in darkness, we can harvest the wheat without too much hassle. And we're getting a fair amount of G-sticks in stock. One of his beds being built. Dope. Yeah. Just meant to build a bed, but goodness me. I do beg your pardon. Yeah, I was meant to build the bed, but didn't. Evidently. So Zargon. No, not Zargon. Subapu's working on that. I also built some iron storage here and copper storage here. Iron storage to store. It's handy to the refinery. So I believe I've used all the books. Saying Nick's looking at the corpse. So yeah, that last combat where I got the bandit leader, Omi was minding his own business over here, mining some copper for the second windmill, and those pricks jumped out of nowhere. There's another iron mine. Instead of resources, Bappy can start mining that then. It's copper, is it? Okay, it's copper. Back down to there. Okay, Anderson, pause on the jobs for now. And then, since you have the fabric, go build the bed. Okay, let's stop automatically throwing the stuff back into it. Thank you. So there we go. There's a bed. And you can also do the blacksmithing. Because what I would like to try This is the issue I had before. Every time they got some iron, they wanted to run straight back and deposit it. Again, with this. Bizarre. Anywho. So. Anderson, while you're waiting for stuff to do, and Simo can go back on to the stuff. So suppose at least with the plus side of them running straight away to deposit what they've got, and they won't have the speed penalty if they have to run away. Why are you glowing red? Aiming at what? So I can dismantle some of these walls. So yeah, I think what I'll do is I will build up more food, and I'm not going to put the wheat straw in just yet. I want to upgrade this at least one more time, because it is only a small and it generates 25 plants. So I want to, as I was saying, I want to upgrade it and then possibly build at least one more. So there, she's getting iron, he's getting copper. He's waiting for food to grow. What's the closest this one, I suppose? 88%. 92%. Okay, so the wheat's next to grow, I think. Okay, so they have leather. So I do need cotton somehow. I think it's way too small, way too low, yeah. Maybe grow hemp. Green fruit doesn't grow. What the deuce? Okay. The importance of paying attention. Okay, then. Right, so he's the most fucked up. She's only minus 11. He's a total of minus lots. Minus 32 in the stomach. Okay. Door's broken. Right. Right, so she can't apply first aid because her arms are fucked. At least everyone's recovery coma. Right. Right, 58 hours to harvest that. Right, let's see here we go. Right, so at least the arms are getting there. Bastards destroyed a wall and everything. At least now Bapu's arms are okay. Right, now who else is the most screwed? That's minus 5, Deut's not too bad. He dead. He also dead. It's minus 6, minus 5. Minus 23, minus 16. Minus 27. So I think AJ is the most screwed. Oh yeah. Doit's picking himself up off the floor. Right, Doit. You can now. Not them. I think you can do corpse disposal. And I think I'll call it there. So thank you very much for watching, folks. If you enjoyed seeing me get my ass kicked, do hit the like button. do hit the like button. Subscribe to see more of hopefully me not getting my ass kicked. And I shall hopefully see you all next time. So, and next episode, I will just tidy things up. Do you think I started saying about having to go exploring? So I'll make more food. I'll get the wheat farm raring to go, and I'll see what happens. So yeah, peace.